Welcome to Technozine. If you haven't subscribed our channel yet, please do so while watching this video. Let's start. Back in February, we learned from a security researcher that various iOS apps can secretly leak login data and other personal information to hackers that know how iOS works, and how to take advantage of various flaws. 3 months later, it looks like many of these apps, including mobile banking applications, have not been fixed. Pseudo security group Wolstrafach explained that no less than 76 apps were susceptible to man-in-the-middle attacks, including banking and medical apps. Hackers could fool these apps into leaking a user's login details, without the user knowing. You'd think app developers would go ahead and fix their apps following the notice. It turns out some of them have done so, including HipChat and Foxit. But ZDNet reports that many others haven't taken action. The majority of the apps that can leak user data will still expose login info have not been fixed, including banking apps Emirates NBD, 21st Century Insurance, Think Mutual Bank, and Space Coast Credit Union, to name just a few. Other apps including private web browser Dolphin Web Browser, Blood Glucose Level Diabetes in Check, and an app that allows Indiana residents to vote are still affected by the hack. There's no indication anyone is abusing this iOS security flaw, but that's not a good excuse for any app developer not to fix the issues. If you still have to use any of these apps, Strafach advises to avoid Wi-Fi networks and use your cellular plan instead. That's all for now. If you like this video, please like and share our videos. Please don't forget to subscribe our channel to get technology updates in hand. Thank you.